Rick Batenburg has been an offensive force for the Powassan Dragons of the Greater Metro Junior A Hockey League. The smooth-skating 1990 birth year forward scored 15 goals and added 29 assists for 44 points in 23 games with the Dragons in 2009-2010.
I'd say I'm the kind of player that you want with the puck in the third period. I always find a way to get it done day in and day out. I love the game. Maybe to an unhealthy degree, but becoming the best hockey player that I can be has been my drive since I was three. So that's how I emulate myself on the ice, is that I want to show you every shift that this is what I want to be, so I'll go through the wall. And I'd say I'm very creative. You know, I see things people don't.
Rick Batenburg. He did a great job. He's been on a number one unit. Everything you ask of a player, Rick Batenburg has done it. What I like about Rick, and I tell you, you know, down the road, I told him this too, if you ever get out of hockey, you're going to become a coach, because he knows what the next move is going to be. He's always on the ice talking. He takes his line mates by leadership, and he just basically shows them what to do. Rick Batenburg. You want him on the ice the last minute of a period, the last minute of the game. You want him on the ice.
The 6-foot, 185-pound playmaker from Greenwood Village, Colorado, has shown his creativity with the Dragons. And a lot of his success can be attributed to his tremendous vision on the ice, along with his above-average skating ability.
Well, part of vision speaks to not only the way that we get to play the game here in Powassan and in the GMHL, because it's so wide open, but when you just kind of let the creativity flow freely from you, like it helps. So like when you get in a zone, when you get in a part of your mind where you know the game, it's almost like deja vu. It's I've been here before, and my body is trained hard enough to be able to execute what I see in my head. Then you just do it, and it happens, and it's wonderful.
Vision's a big thing. You see it in a hockey player. If the kid has vision, and you know what he anticipates, Rick Batenburg. He knows where the puck is going to be. He knows where to hit the open spots. He knows how to give and take a pass from his line mates, because when they're doing something wrong, he'll go back to the bench and they'll talk about it. Communication is a very big part of hockey. You're making mistakes, you've got to be knowing what you're doing. And when they come back off the ice with his line mates, they talk about it. That's why, as a whole line, they all do well, all three kids together.
Yeah, since I developed so late, it's my skating technique that's been able to keep me at the same speed as everyone else. And as my body's matured and as I've learned more about nutrition and training, that I've actually got a leg up on most guys.
Batenburg is also a tremendous student. He's been offered academic scholarships at a number of schools that have Division I and Division III NCAA hockey programs. That's the hockey education route he wishes to pursue.
Well, hockey is my life, so I want to go as far as I possibly can. And when it comes down to setting material goals, it'd be, I want to play college hockey. And I want to move on to pro. I want to be the best hockey player that I possibly can, and I'm willing to do whatever it takes to get there.
Well, again, he has all the tools. You know, you got to think before you come to play. And Rick's the type of player that he brings to the table. He has all that. And for a boy that wants to move up to the next level, that's what you got to bring to the table, leadership. And I believe that Rick's been here for half of the year, and he's been our leader. He should be moving up. And I knew in the conversation when we were talking, I said, I think we got our hands on a good hockey player that's coming. And it didn't take long when he got there, his second shift in the game, he scored. And I said, you know what, this kid is going to help us for the rest of the year. And you know what, he has.
What I would say is that I'm the guy you were going to look down the bench in the third period and you would say, I want that guy on the ice, because you trust me not only on the ice, but off the ice. Like when it's time to come to go do an interview, or when it's time to go read books to kids, or when it's time to go put the puck in the net, I'm the guy you're going to want to be there.
If you think Rick Batenburg can help your hockey team, please take down the contact information on your screen. This has been a DawStar Video Scouting presentation.